Okay, now this is a low water, eco-friendly, highly resilient hot water